Yeah, I'm just going to show you how to program your remote to a Firman generator. First thing you do, make sure this switch is in the center one. Flip the power on. As you can see, this doesn't do anything. Hold it down to 3 seconds. When it's right, that light should come on, tell you it worked. So you hold this down. That light comes on now. You hit the stop button. That light blink. You hit the start button. The light blink. And then you hold the start button down for more than 3 seconds. Okay. And then hold this button down for 3 seconds. And it goes off. Now we should be good. You hit the start button, hold it for 3 seconds. Okay. This one here needs a carburetor, and it'll keep doing that until it fires up. It needs a carburetor, so okay, I'm gonna just shut it off, but it is programmed.